Indian Railways has recently given permission to IRCTC for operating their first private train on Indian tracks. Swanky Tejas coaches has been given to the company to begin their services between Lucknow and New Delhi. The train number is 82501 from Lucknow to New Delhi and 82502 from New Delhi to Lucknow. It will run on all days in a week except Tuesday. It will depart from Lucknow on 6:10 in the morning and will reach Delhi on 12:25 in the noon. On the other hand, it will depart from New Delhi on 3:35 in the afternoon and will reach Lucknow on 10:05 at night on the same day. It will take only 6 hours and 15 minutes to cover 515 kilometers of distance between these two developing giants in India. About coaches, there are 9 AC chair cars and 1 executive class in this train. And about pricing, it costs around rupees 1280 in AC chair cars and rupees 2450 in executive class. It has dynamic fare as it is a premium train, so price can rise eventually. It can handle 750 passengers in total. It's the fastest train in this route with its operating speed around 85 kilometers per hour. Leaving its origin and destination, it has 2 halts, those are Kanpur and Ghaziabad. It has onboard airline type hostess and stewards and obviously free catering facilities. For entertainment purpose, a program called Magic Box is installed in the coaches where you can enjoy your favorite music, movies and also cartoons for kids by just connecting your mobile or laptop with Magic Box Wi-Fi. And the most attractive feature in this train is that you will get refund for its delay. Yes, you will get refund of rupees 100 if the train delays for 1 hour, and if it delays over 2 hours, then you will get rupees 250. That's nice, isn't it? You can book your ticket only 5 minutes before the train departs from the private current ticket counters installed in the stations temporarily. Tickets in waiting lists can be cancelled 4 hours before the departure of the train, and confirmed tickets even in prepared charts can be cancelled 30 minutes before the train's departure. But the awful thing is that you can't get any free tickets on concessions or any other purpose.